this mofo out. Test 1, 2. Yay, it works. I'm telling you, ever since I switched to the, from the, what was it called? The blue, no, not Blue Yeti. Whatever that little cylinder thing was. Ever since I changed from that to this, it works so much better. Let me copy and paste this thing again real quick. 1 second. Playing some Horizon Zero Dawn, blah, 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 blah. Copy. And I'm going to put this in Facebook, too. Not that anybody's looking at my Facebook, but, you know. Isn't there a way you can preview your Twitch thing? Yeah, just post it like that. Whatever. There you go. Okay. New. Paste. Add image. Forbidden West. Tweet! Okay. Alright. Boop. And then let me put in a movie or something here. You know what? We're just play Batman Begins just because it's right there. That movie still holds up, man. I loved Batman Begins. I know some people were like, eh. I know the second one was, like, to me, the best of the Nolan trilogy, but Batman Begins was really good. I really enjoyed it. So what are you guys up to tonight? It is only Tuesday, but tomorrow is hump day, so that's good. The job's been going okay this week. In a way, it's been a little bit better. I remember I was telling my folks about it, and I said, you know, I wonder, I feel like this is how it goes, and, you know, you guys tell me if you agree with this or think I'm full of crap. I mean, I know I'm full of crap, but about this. Stuff like this, I think it's like when you're afraid, like, say you have stage fright, and you're afraid to get on stage, and you're afraid, and you're afraid, and you're afraid. Once you get on stage, there's nothing to be afraid of anymore, because you're just there. With this job, I feel like it's kind of what it's been. So I don't know. We'll see. Let me go to my notebook. Let's go to quests. Don't have the other salvage camps yet, so I can't do that. That's the main one. There's no way I'm going to be doing this one anytime soon. Actually, I guess I could, but it's like level 22, so I'm only level 16. Same thing with that one. I don't have more deals to do. Hunting grounds, I don't really want to mess with it right now. I don't really want to mess with that, at least not yet, not now anyway. Gather the ornament. Well, I can't because I need a tool, so I can't do that one right now. So yeah, I guess I'm just sticking with this one probably. Ooh, there's another thing right here. Shelter. I think I want to go down this way. Let's go and check that out, because that looked kind of interesting. Jeez Louise, where did that come from? ¿Dónde está mi caballo? Oh wow, he just came from out of nowhere. Alright, sure. love this shield thing. It's very cool. It's very Breath of the Wild, but, you know, who cares? It's cool. Oops, something you don't care. I can override those puppies now. I don't think I can override them for very long, though. Eh, shoot, there's a bunch of stuff in here. I forget even what these are for, but I'm like, well, it's green, so that means it's uncommon, so it's somewhat good stuff. Ooh, what's over there? I'm already losing my breath.
A lot
right.
to explore down there.
I wonder what I could find. Yeah. Right now, Aloy, you're just getting stuff out over here. Hey, what's that right there? I guess it's nothing. All right. Ah, it's another thing I need a tool for. Dadgummit. Is there anything around here I don't need a freaking tool for? Come on. Ooh, there's something over here. So this is another one that I don't have the tool for? Aye, Chihuahua. Alright, fine. Here's, oh wait, actually there's something right here. Let's go check that out next. See, there's a bunch of stuff down there, but I'm like, eh, I don't want to mess with it right now. Those kangaroo things. Those things are horrible. The worst.
Whew. Well, that'll keep me awake.
Right? Stuff to climb there. Gotta pick up the rocks. Oh shit.
It's on to me.
Because you're currently equipped Valor. What? In the skill tree. Well, no, I want to keep it. Infiltrator. I like that one. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, hey, Gabe, what's going on, man? Oh, that's okay. I probably wouldn't say anything worth anything anyway. Ultra something on there. That might be kind of cool to get. That's weapon stamina. Why not? Let's just do that one. Dude, Gabriel, Stanley and Faith need to do their thing on a different day. Because Sunday nights, my girlfriend's over, and we're hanging out Saturday, so... Oh, shoot. Hang on. Ouch.
Much better.
You know what? I don't know if she does necessarily or not. Stay still, you jerk. She's not big into that, so I don't know. She might be, but I don't think so. Plus, sometimes, like this last weekend, she got me watching Barry, which I've heard is good, and I just never got around to it. So we were watching episodes of that over the weekend. Yes, reminder, I've already done that. So even if she wanted to, we wouldn't have been doing that anyway. Alright, we're trying to hit this dude. Those jumping things. They're like, I think they're meant to be kangaroos, right? I assume that's what they are. And they suck. That's when Stanley said that you dance like Elaine. See, that's what I said that time. I was joking, of course. She doesn't really dance like Elaine. Elaine's the only one who dances like Elaine. Yeah, I miss him, dude. With this thing now. That got him. Thank you.
Oh shoot. Really, I'm out. Oh shoot. Arches, bridges, what? Oh, wait, hang on. Arches, arcs, bridges. I think so. They're part of an area that I don't think I can get to just yet. Oh my gosh, I need these healing things here. Nope, still don't have them. That's a rock. Yeah, that's some kind of weird... Who knows what? I don't know yet. Why am I hurting? Oh, I got a thing. So this game is a lot... There's a lot of gathering going on. And I'm still not finding... healing stuff. Here we go, here's some healing.
At least were they soon enough.
Ooh, I think that's one of those hippopotamus creatures. That was in the last cauldron I was in. Yeah, wide maw. They're basically hippopotamus. What's that right there? Oh, search through. Okay, I can search here. Ooh, there's something right here.
A dyer can make use of this. Nothing on land.
I don't want to go underwater because that's where I end up dying. Unavailable? Yeah, in this game, so in the last game, you couldn't go underwater. You'd go in the water, but it was never like a... Actually, it was like this, but you just couldn't go underwater. That was it. Alright, so hang on. Ouch. Ooh, what's this? Black box, jagged deep. Ah, see, missing tool needed. So I can't do jack with that. You know what? I'll go over here next.
there's a lot of these areas that I've been encountering where it's like, yeah, you need a tool. I'm like, damn it, I don't have that tool. Alright. Stay away from that thing.
He's on me.
Those weird hippo creatures, they're so weird. Got him. Hippo, hippo. They are very much the hungry, hungry hippos. Oh! Oh shoot, he saw me. Run. Run away! Okay. So now where was I going? I was going over here. Everybody over to the right. And I don't see any handholds. Oh, here we go. Here's some handholds.
Not gonna back down.
Leave me alone, you jerk!
This looks like a little defensive outpost.
Oh, jeez. All right, hang on. Crap, they're everywhere. Ah! That's it, I'm dead. I knew it. I knew it was going to happen. There's too many of them, and they were all... They all looked really, really high level, so... Not good. Okay, where am I? Okay, I'm more or less right where I was, which is good. But I need to gather some medical stuff here. Like this here. Because I have none. Yay, now I have one. Like, you need 10, and it'll be, like, full up. Like, you can use... You have 10 of them at a time. And then if you gather more than 10, well, then you have an extra store of 10. So you can kind of keep resupplying as long as you have more than 10. But I have one.
This pigment would work well on armor.
All right, here we go. I haven't even gotten to the part where you can, like, do pigment and stuff like that. I haven't even seen that yet. Okay. Oop, there it is down there. That's where I'm going.
We're using shock ammo.
Chain reaction. Let's tag that part. Oh, I can't make any more of those at all. I'm asking for trouble by trying to fight this thing. There's another one right here. And I don't have any place I can go. Got him. Red fox. All right, there we go. Whew. Okay. There goes the big one over there still. Supply chest over there. Oh, there's the thing right there. Oh, come on. Crap, I might be screwed now. Oh, geez, he hit me. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Did that help? Ooh, that was close. Oh, that was not good. I think I got away. Don't ask me how. I think I got away. Sort of, kinda. Oh my god. Can I not make blast traps? Nope. Ooh, I can make. No, I can't. I don't think I can make any of these. Oh, I can make one of these. Okay, at least it gives me some acid traps, and I can't make that. Man, these things are not cool. They're kicking my butt. What is she doing?
I'll save this for a dire.
I think I need to forget about that area for right now at least, and get some health stuff going. Where's that nearest fire? Let's go over here to the campfire. There should be some medicinal stuff over here that I can gather. There we go. Got one at least. There's some medical stuff. Here's some medicinal. Ooh, what's this right here? Nice.
Some more medical stuff over here. Go to the campfire. Let's just do a quick save. Ooh, what's this guy here? Huh. Data point.
This note mentions a Banuk. I had visions after drinking machine oil. Sounds familiar. Guess it didn't work out for these Oseram.
These are rocks. That's not what I want. It's a rock. I don't want rocks, I want medicinal dillies. I might need these too, though. Jeez, more of those hippo things. Crap, so far I'm not finding any of these things. Oh, there we go, there's one.
Looking up for the hunt.
Got him. Another unidentified signal.
Is it gliding?
I like doing just exploring, but I'm trying to find those stupid medicinal thingies. Okay, we'll climb up here. And that last game I was playing last night, where I was in the cauldron, that's craziness, what's going on in those cauldrons. Like, it's really cool, but it's difficult. Oh crap, I don't want to be in here. Get out of there. I don't want to be there. Screw that. No. Okay, there's some medicinal stuff, right? Okay. I'll go ahead and grab that, because why not? Some more medicinal. Is it wrong that I want to go down there and mess with these guys, just for the heck of it?
Frost isn't gonna do much.
Grapple point, okay. Stay there, Sky Drifter. I don't want any trouble.
I'm a machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful.
I know. Let's try to get to the unidentified signal. And as we go, we'll try to pick up some medicinal herbs and stuff like that, because we got six. Oh, this is where I was before, isn't it? Yeah, see, that's that area I can't get to. Actually, that's a seal integrity maintained. Maybe I didn't see the second door, so maybe the second door is the way in. This, I think, was the door that I couldn't... Nope, I can't get in that door. That was one door. Oh, there's another door right there. I don't think I can get to the other door, though. Yeah, I think the other door is inside. He saw me. Yeah, he saw me. Oh, dude, he saw me. He definitely saw me. Crap! No, sir, I don't think I like it. I'm just running, man. Just keep running. Okay, I think I lost him. Or at least he stopped chasing me, I should say. Those things saw me too. Shoot. Medical? Nope. Medical? Yoink. Medical? Yoink. It's the blue, kind of purplish looking ones. Cool, we're actually getting some medical stuff going here. It's over here. There's one. And here's one. Alright. Now we're actually getting somewhere. So I don't want to go back down this way, because that's all bad news bears. Survey drone, retrieve the drone. Oh, that's where a Thunderjaw is. I ain't going that way. There's a shelter there, but what's... You know what, let's go over here. Hey, look, cave. Have I not been in here before? Uh-oh. I'm scared. There's a campfire here. Creepy. Okay, I have no idea why this is here, but alright. Let's get back out of here. Go left. Ooh, there's some more medicinal stuff. Medicinal sky brush. Yeah, sky brush sounds weird. Alright, here we go. Oh hey, are these those cats that buy the scrap?
Hey! You have got some serious weapon.
Good night.
Even if they weren't, there's not much to be gained from them.
You look like you know your way around.
Alright, let's trade with this guy. Let's sell a bunch of stuff. Cause I've got a bunch of stuff I can sell. A bunch of resources. So like this one, it just says sell. That's it. So mark. It doesn't say it's for anything to create. So okay. Now buy. I already have a long range bow. The shearing thing is pretty cool, and acid's kind of cool, but don't really need that right now. Let's go ahead and buy another one of these. You know what? I'm just going to buy some smoke bombs. Okay. Purge water trap. Huh, interesting. Okay. Now, resources. What I really need is I need some of these. Let's get 10 of them. I guess I'll get some of these. Okay. I don't know if I can really sell any. I mean, I got some other stuff I can sell, but I don't know if I want to sell it yet. Sell the acid. Just sell those for now.
I'm sure you'll find those.
Ooh, what was that?
The sun has truly shined upon us this day.
So now. Get some of those, because those are excellent. Okay, I think we're good now. Or at least we're better, I should say. Quick save. Alright, here we go. Stash. This is what I do with stash. I just go, you know what? I'm just going to resupply everything from the stash. So, boom. Including... See, now it says 20.
Just what we needed. A reason to stay in this sun-forsaken place.
So now I got Now I actually have some healing stuff here. Let's go up to this campfire next. Sorry, excuse me. Pardon me. So now if I gather more healing stuff, it'll go to my stash. Which is fine, because I can pull from the stash later. See? Sent to my stash. That's okay, though, because that means you can resupply from your stash whenever you need it. And that can be very, very helpful.
I have to hunt some scrappers if I want to fix the overlord for them.
I've already been in here. Get away from you, kangaroo jerks. Let's see. Let's go over here next. Ooh, there's a bridge right here. Fish in here. Got him. In this game, I'm not actually that bad of a shot. Ooh, here we go. Let's push over a tree. Instant bridge. Nice. Ooh, he saw that. Ooh, why am I stuck on the tree? Okay. Oh, I'm going over this way, aren't I? I've been through this area right here. Let's search. Ooh, machine unknown.
Fire won't help here.
Oh, it's a fire canister burrower. Ooh, we got some stuff over there. We got rope ladder there. We got some valuables there. There's a bunch of stuff in here. Got him! Didn't kill him, but almost got him. That got him. Nice. See, that's the kind of stuff I want to be able to do with this game, is I want to be able to do stuff like that, because that's really cool. And then these two jackasses saw something.
Careful now. one looks like it's got a canister on its back.
Here's a canister. Ooh, it was Blaze. Nice. Blaze is always good for anything that you want to have go boom. Whatever you're trying to craft, whatever, Blaze is always good for that. He'll come back this way. I can either do a silent kill or override him. Probably silent kill. Because I probably can't override him because he's not the same kind of burrower that I've gotten before. Oh, I can override him. Overriding him would have been a good idea if those other two were still there, because then you could have them fight each other. Because the overridden one will be on your side, right? Okay, well, nothing there. I'll tell you, this music. Oh, now this is... So this is one of the new things that you can do in this game. That little thing right there, you think, well, what is that? Can't do anything to it, but yeah, if you do this, she does this hook thing, and then you pull. She does that.
That worked.
Like, okay, that is pretty cool. And she does have a torch. What's in here is a bunch of stuff to pick up, man. Okay, I'm gonna go that way, but not right now. I'm gonna grab all this stuff in here. I was thinking earlier, I was like, boy, if only she had a torch, but no, she does kind of have one. Sorta. It's her, her focus. Ooh, got some valuables. That's good. Nothing up there. Wait, hang on. No. That's where I came in. Oh, there it is, right there. There's the ladder. Up and over. Right, got it.
Looks like this was a Karja fort. Might have been abandoned when the Tanakh pushed the Karja army back to Baron Light.
Huh.
Might be worth looking around.
Most definitely. What's in here? Cell door. Can you imagine there was somebody still in here? Ooh, nice. That looks like something right there.
There's nothing for my pole caster to latch onto.
I guess it's nothing. Okay.
Fines from a metal flower. It doesn't look like it's blocking the way up, though.
Oh, I can't get in there. Or can I? Nope. Probably missing a tool again. Oops. Well, up. There we go. Nope, can't get in that way. Well, there's something right there. That did it.
There we go.
Ooh, and there's the thing right there. So that, probably, I'm going to bring over here and get on top of there. Pull this out of here.
Pull it back.
Up against there, I guess. It's crates there for some reason. I don't think there's any way to get in here. Is now available on your inventory. Oh! Cool. Okay. Oh, that was this right here that I got. Oh, and there's the different types of oh, wow, there's different variants of burrowers. That's cool. The Ravager. Ooh, man, those things are scary. Yep, there's the Purge Water Trap. I guess they're just good against any kind of a fire bad guy, I guess. All right. Oh, there's a thing right there. Aha. Nice. Now, music is so good. How do I get? How do we get in there, and what was that box for? Oh, I bet it was for right here. Okay, cool, that gets me up here. Nice. crap. I think I saw another thing that said I don't have the tool for it yet. Oh, I can get over here, by the way. Okay, lowers that, which is cool. Boom! No, that's not what I meant to do, but how can I get up? Ah, here we go.
This stuff looks to Nox. Oh, there's nothing useful.
Except this view. What an excellent, cool-ass view that is. Ooh. Hello. Okay, I gotta get up there. There's gotta be a way to get up there. Okay, well, I should be able to just jump. Hang on. Nope. That doesn't work. God dang it.
I felt a jolt in my bones.
All right, I can get back up there. Oh, there's a thing here. Stop, Red Fox. I didn't know that was there. Excellent. Yeah, let me get back in there. Here. So I think right there is going to be an area. Yeah, see, look, it says it. Tool required. But I think I can get up to that other area, though. Want to get in there. So I can get up over here. I got the rope ladder down. That doesn't really do much except let me get in on this side. Oh, here we go. Great. Cool. Oh, there's something right there.
get over there? Okay. Back over here. That's good. And all the way around over here. And then up here. Got it. See, there's a thing right there. That's to rappel off, but how do I get here? I must be, either I'm missing something or I don't have that tool, like it said. That's all I can do here. I can't get in this building here. So I think that might be it. Yeah, I can't do anything more with that area, so let me go this way, I guess. I need to get whatever this tool is that I can't do hardly jack without, you know. Unknown settlement this way. Oh boy.
These must be the machines that Gendas and Rashavid were talking about.
Kill the machines, search the ruins for a security console. Okay. Kill the machines. Sure, no problem. I think the scrappers will be pretty easy. These guys will not. See, these guys do have a weak spot here. you don't see me. Go get the rock. We can actually make some of these. That's good. Nice. I think I can take this guy out now. Let's see where this guy's about to move to though. Okay, he's going back to his whatever his track. I was gonna say that guy's way far over there, but no, he's not that far actually.
I can't override that Wagmi yet. I need more parts to fix the data I have.
Excellent, dude. It's so freaking cool.
Oh, shit.
What, me?
Oh shit! He actually farted at me. Look at that, he's sucking me in! Oh shit, I didn't know he was right on me.
Into the water. Won't be able to dive too deep, though. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues.
Can I?
Some extra on hand.
Can I do that? I mean, look like both the entrances or whatever those doorways. It looked like I couldn't get in them. Maybe I had to defeat these guys first. That could have been it. I'm telling you, I want that scuba gear, and I want whatever the tool is that I'm missing. Gather up all the things. Might as well grab some rocks. Go ahead and grab some ridgewood. Okay, so yeah, I need to go here next. These are different submerged ruins, so maybe these I can get to. Runes, not ruins. Ooh, there's some right there.
Soul underwater, but I can't hold my breath long enough to yank it out.
Alright, so I can't do anything with that. Great. Yeah, see? Well, it says sunken wreck, but ooh, that's a fish. I can't get down there. Well, dadgummit. Alright. Something way over there, but... What's that? See, I got like these one. I got a lot of these ones where I'm like, oh, hey, cool, there's something, but it's there's I can't get to it. I hate to say it, but I might go ahead and quit here for the night. It's weird because I'm used to playing for like 4 hours, but that's on Fridays, and today's only Tuesday, so I can't really do that. All right, I'm gonna find a campfire to stop at, but which one should I go to? Do I have this campfire yet? Nope. You know what? Let's go to this one. Let's go to that one. Oh man, I need to find out what the missing tool is, cause dadgummit. Ugh, I wanna explore those areas more. These are the people that I can't get in.
You might turn back, Outlander.
We are honored. Stone's Echo is from Tarun only.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
Right, fine. Oh, my stash is inside there. God dang it. Alright, I'm just gonna save here for the night.
Oh, hi.
If there's a way to get to my stash, that'd be great. Actually, I can almost get there right here.
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Whatever.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
You can almost get in there right here, but not. See, even right here, you can almost get in right here. And you can almost get in right here, too. Ooh, I can't get in. I can. Aw. Oh, dang it. Okay, fine. See, even right here, it's like, oh, yeah. See, right here, I can jump up right there. Nope. You know what? I'm going to go over here to the shelter. Let's go this way.
Sunshine upon you. We're on for a tea ceremony today, right?
And I'm gonna do the smart thing and go.
Sunshine up.
I won't let me not call them out. Alright, fine.
This is new.
Sure. Oh, this lady's awesome.
Better gear up if you're going into Utaru territory, Red.
Okay.
The Tanakh have been raiding villages all over the plains, riding machines no less. Though I hear the village of Riverhim up north's been putting up a fight.
Thanks for the advice.
Elbows need to... Ooh, there we go. Do a little side quest.
Maybe Riverhim could use some backup.
Oh, over this way. I was gonna say, hey, where's my stash? But it's right up here. I love how many rocks are just everywhere. I love that shield thing. It's so neat. Ooh, cool little shelter. How do I get up there? Ooh, how do I get up there? Quick save. How do I get up there? See the grapple point. Alright, screw it. Let's go to my stash. Not my mustache, but my stash. Restock. Alright, good. Nice. Data point. Swarm. Okay. Oh, there's how you got up there, by the way. See, it's over here on the... I didn't even see it. It was right there. Okay. Now, let's see if I can upgrade anything on the workbench, and then I'll save and then quit. Ooh, I can upgrade weapons. Rope caster. I haven't been doing too much with the rope caster. It's pretty cool. It allows you to tie enemies, like machines, you can tie them down. Of course, this water thing, which is cool, but I'm not using it right now that much. I'd like to upgrade my pouches, but they're all I need squirrel bone, peccary bone, rabbit hide. That's why it's like you kind of have to kill some animals. All right, so we're gonna do quick save, and then because we are paranoid, we're gonna do manual save. Oh, we gotta save over. Yes. Okay. So we're saved over that. Alright, I think we're going to quit here. And...
Oh, there's the tall deck. I've already done that one. Ugh.
Maybe we'll go over this way next. God, look at... this is how little I've explored. I mean, I haven't played that much, but still, I haven't... You'd think I would have explored a lot more, but no, not really. Anyway, but yeah, I think we'll quit here. Thanks you guys for coming by. Thanks Gabriel for coming by. I appreciate you stopping in and chatting for a bit. Everybody else, thank you guys too. Even if you're just being really quiet, that's okay. Where is it I'm able to see the chat? I've got community I can look at. But I'm wanting to look at, like, who all's actually in the chat room, and I forget where that is. I don't know. Anyway, thanks, you guys. I will talk to you guys. It'll probably end up being next Monday, because I don't know what's going on this weekend. Hopefully nothing, but I may or may not be playing this weekend, so we'll see. I will talk to you guys then. Yeah, so meantime, this button, and then broadcast settings.